shape the nine worlds, but you do not control them.
Control them? I only wish to survive them. Time has passed. There's no turning back the seasons.
If our doom is assured, I will ensure that you share it.
Dead?
And his magic dies with him. Does that worry you, Trickster?
What are you implying?
Were you behind this, you dishonorable truth tangler?
What do you know of honor, Freya? You've fed it more men than all the halls in Midgard.
You're a fine one to talk of sexual appetites. You fathered a wolf cub.
I'll not hear a lecture from the Lord of Petty Rules, who stiffens at the thought of laying down the law. And before you threaten to brandish your hammer, Thor, remember, without it, you'd be no better than a troll. Only twice as stupid.
Oh! You festering ball sack swollen with the foulest drippings of Ymir's corpse. No oath is worth this abuse.
But you won't break it, Harvey. You cannot. All your efforts to evade destiny will only fling you further along its course. If you're not careful, you may be the author of your own destruction.
Leave him. He will do little harm while his son remains captive.
A mouthful of iron would put a stop to his babbling.
What now, wise one? We have returned to the place from which we set out. Ragnarok is coming, and we are no safer.
There may be a solution in Jotunheim. Huga magic, they call it. I will travel there to see it for myself. Until I have the final binding, Loki's son must not leave that island. In time, it shall serve as a sanctuary for all wolves.
I will watch over him, as one of my own kin.
Then I'll leave the realm in your capable hands, my queen. If my own are empty when I return, I will accept destiny with both.